going to Imagine Egan.
What? We're going to see a movie? So we're approaching Imagine Egan. They're showing a lot of throwback movies. So yeah. We're going to see Back to the Future tonight.
Back to the Future!
Back to the Future!
Yeah, we're going to see Back to the Future tonight. Very first movie back from quarantine. You know how it is. We got that quarantine exclusive footage coming this at the end of the vlog. It'll be great. I want you guys to see that. We went to Dave's house. That's how it is. But right now, we're approaching the theater. Yes, sir. Let's go back over here and we can see this.
Yeah.
Nostalgic. I feel like it's been years since we saw a movie, so that's fun.
We made it! Welcome to Egan. This is one of our newest locations. They do have the axe throwing available if that's your cup of tea. But for us, we just like to see movies. We like a little popcorn, a little soda, and movies. Time for root beer. Drink the movies.
Hello, Madeline. Cheers.
We did done made it.
All right, now we're going, we're walking into the IMAX.
It's not just about popcorn anymore.
All right, everyone, we just saw Back to the Future. We're here in a great Imagine Egan. We love it here. Every time we're here, take a look. They're just closing up right now. We were at their last movie. We're so excited to be back. And then we're back at Imagine East Bethel. 1 week from today, we're opening the 19th. That's 1 week from today. So I expect to see a lot of you guys there, some of our few fans, and I'm really excited to be back. We love Imagine.
Yes, we do. Well, what can I say? I'm beyond happy to be back at a theater. I've missed this place so much, and every theater, to be honest. Back to the Future was great, as expected. Mm-hmm. Nice little cozy theater, loud sound, you know, yeah. Took some getting used to.
IMAX.
IMAX.
Yeah. One last shot. Look at this beautiful lobby.
Lobby goals.
We're at the theater.
You tape them shut?
Yeah, taped shut.
Just use your fingernail, man.
He grew up, he can't do both. He has a beard or
nice
nails.
Beard though, it's looking good.
I cut him every day. Alright,
zoom in. Did we send him a picture of all of them though?
Is there actual cookies in here?
Yeah.
Oh, prank of the year.
Prank of the year. Because I just fooled Shane the other day. And then there's another one.
You gotta...
There's another one, check it out.
Well, this one is less funny.
Oh, there's a hand
on. Oh. Five thumbs up.
Five
okay, then.
I told you this would happen.
That's all right.
Cookies are melting.
That's all right.
What is that?
Let's see what the last one is.
Dave.
Yeah, Dave.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
But Haley.
Yeah.
All right. All right, Shane. Enjoy the cookies, man. See ya.
Enjoy. Success.
All right.
Haley, your cookies are bringing so much joy into people's lives. How do you feel? Really good, because they didn't turn out good. I think they're perfect.
I also think they're perfect.
You're outvoted.
I keep up. I was like, let's just decorate them with random theater freezes. And it works.
Now we're headed to give cookies to our other manager. So we already did Shane, now it's time for Dave. We are at Dave's house and we have the cookies. Let's give them to him.
Okay, I'm gonna...
There's a person. Oh my gosh.
We have his cookies. Okay.
Success.
Okay, let's
go.
Yeah, let's go.
So they're right by the mailbox.
Okay, that's creepy. Look at that.
Oh, this house is not good. This is a cursed house.
I don't think there's bodies underneath.
Okay, we're by Dave's house. Dave, if you see this video, can you explain to us, like...
Like, are these people nice, or are they creepy?
Thank you. Love them.
All right, we're at the theater right now, right, Josh? Woo-hoo! Yeah, we're back. Theater vlogs, this is what we're doing. Got the masks on, I have a red face. I know Josh probably has a red face underneath. And so far, so good. Had a steady flow of people, and we're really happy about it.
Right. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Look how clean everything is.
Yeah.
Let's mess it up.
Let's mess it up, yeah. Got that disinfectant. We ain't afraid of no popcorn. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go. Sweep it up then. Yeah. First day back. I'm out of here at about 10 o'clock p.m. We're doing good. Back in business after 3 whole months of being out of work and, you know, no theater vlogs made me cry. Whatever, man. I don't even know what to say, but that's it.